Today we have a sister. Let us watch a small video on the 多用心 advertisement. Be mindful and ear mindfulness at our podcast. The new program is up now. We have this young broadcaster. We like to be with you because you have positive energy. Hi, P. Hello, Ming Laosu. Can you hear me? Everyone, good afternoon. I'm the Humanities and Broadcasting Content Creation Center. I have been to Kaohsiung, Jingshitang, and met with teacher Mei Yun. By right today, we have Sister Jialing to share with me. But as he has some health problem, therefore I will be sharing this all by myself. And I'm very grateful that Sister Jialing gave me this opportunity to share what you have done in this Da'ai broadcasting. Yeah, I graduated from Zizhongzi University, and I have been working in Da'ai TV for 5 years. I have also actually an intern in Da'ai Broadcasting, and at that time I have heard teacher Mei Yun's name. And there are many people joining Kaohsiung Online Book Study. And after each week of this online book study, we have online meeting to discuss on the feedback and also the discuss the next week content. And this week I have the opportunity to be in this online book study today. Okay, before that, I would like to ask my online friends if they have been listening to Da'ai online radio all this while. If yes, please enter plus one in the message. Since 2020, Da'ai Broadcast have put the program on a major podcast platform that allow the listener to listen anytime, any and anywhere. As long as you have handphone, are you able to listen to the podcast?
就是这个QR code扫的话呢就可以看到。那当然呢，我们过去的平台
yeah, this is the QR code that you can scan and able to listen to the podcast, view the podcast platform and listen to the programs. These are the programs that available. 静心看世界, Aisa 人间, 蓝天白云好时光, all these programs, I believe you have been listening to these programs, as it is a very good program to lead us in our daily lives, especially in past 2.5 years, we have been in pandemic, and these programs have calmed our mind and spirit. Whether you have listened in the past or now you have listened it, it is a medicine to our life. And also due to the pandemic, a lot of activities have been changed to online. As we are doing work, we are using our eyes and our bodies, but we can also use our ears to listen to the radios. Sound is a very powerful and energetic. If for a voice, if we listen to it, it will touch our hearts. And yeah, now let us watch another video. Ears actually is the pathway to our heart as we listen to anything, the radio programs. Be mindful and heart, ears to be mindful to listen to the podcast. All these images and noises just now are all from Hualien Abode. Everybody must be familiar with this and miss it. If we close our eyes and listen to this video just now, it will have different feelings and different emotions. Listen with the ears. We will hear many more sounds. Master did mention, use the eye to listen, use the ears to watch. This is a Tuo Yong Xin. And we have created this podcast, which is very different, which is using the ears, listen with the ears, be mindful to listen. The ears also must be mindful. Podcast able to play the programs of Dharma's and other programs that when after we listen, you're able to change our emotions and life. It based on this Wen Si Xiu, listen, contemplate, and practice. We have Dharma Masters Cheng Yan, Buddha's teaching divided into two Masters' teachings. They are sharing from here that it can be spread to others. We have 40 minutes Pu Ti Xin Yao and have been summarized into 5 minutes. I am sure after you listen, it will be very useful. As long as you listen, it will be very useful. Yeah, let us listen to this. The audio. Master Chen Yan, you must learn to be a person with wisdom. We must heighten our vigilance. In our mind, it must be calm so that our wisdom can arise. We must distance ourselves from afflictions or gossips, so we can use the good words in our daily life. Choose good words and use it in our daily life. Do not be someone who is easily influenced by others. yeah, try to use the 静思 aphorism in our daily life.
这是呢其中一集的内容，那其实不止这样子的长度。This
is one of the episode in this program. This is a small extracts which I'm sure will touch your heart. Aside from that, we have 静思带, which is based on our master's volunteer morning assembly. And we have and it's hosted by personnel who are 35 years old. Let us listen a short extract from here. Why do we need to pray and seek and request? I hope my daughter-in-law quickly conceive, and once the conceive and already deliver a grandchild, and every day have to offer sesame oil chicken and a lot of killing for the whole month because of confinement for daughter-in-law. Therefore, we should create a blessing for grandchild by not killing. That is the right blessing. That's the right blessing. If we can do this, this child come to this world is bringing the blessing to the family, to the world. Time not enough. Let me quickly go through this.
夜思止境，让心绪沉淀的一个节目叫做“您有一通心留言”。我们透过真人实事的故事来去觉察自己的内心。每个起心动念。These
are programs in the podcast, which you can listen. Anything that arises in the mind, we can contemplate after listening to the programs. Yeah, let us listen to this Xin Liu Yuan. And this is the voice of Jialing Si Jie. You have a message.
曾经听过这段很有哲理的话, 人往往很容易忘失东西,
I have listened to this message. Sometimes we listen to some bad words, not nice words to listen. We listen it, we will remember it forever. But we should keep those good words in our mind.
在儿子的搀扶之下,
is this story. There is a 9-year-old son. There's a 9-year-old father rushing to a train station.
口中一直说, 拍死, 拍死, 着急自己忘记了, 端午节要加班开车了。
This 90-year-old father was rushing to somewhere and he forget that he have a work to do. Okay, this is a story. Yeah, you can listen to this before you sleep so that you can calm down your mind So, so we can contemplate why we have this affliction in the mind. So, in this Doyong Sing podcast, we have a few programs. Every afternoon 5 PM. How do we get this access to this podcast of Do Yong Xing? Yeah, you can scan this QR code. After you scan the QR code, you will able to see the images at the left side. If you are using Apple phone, you can use, you click on the Apple podcast.
Yeah.
If you are using Android, you can use Google Podcast of Victory. Okay, let's watch out for the time. We are a new platform. Hope everyone able to spread this podcast to more people. There is this app. Yeah, you can share this QR code to others and spread with others so that everyone can benefit from this. I receive the new programs and benefit more. If you have yeah, you can also provide your feedback in this podcast so that we can improve. And Do Yong Xing platform podcast, we are very mindful in providing the programs. Our podcast is already started 1st July. If you haven't started, yeah, doesn't matter. Today onwards, please try to listen to this podcast. You can listen to different kind of programs from this podcast we can listen to the voices and enjoy our day, and it's really very joyous. Today, Piyu have introduced us to this podcast. This is a very new generation platform. I am a bit senior in age, but I still follow this program. Yeah, got grateful to PP and Gan En for the feedback. Yeah, we have worked together before. Now let's